Well, in Blair County, a rise in COVID cases will close an entire school district tomorrow and lead students to the virtual classroom. All students in the Hollidaysburg area school district will switch to remote learning. All extracurricular and after-school activities will be canceled until Monday. All schools will also continue in-person learning on Monday.